Sveiki! 14. epizodē ar Fallout 4 esam Diamond City. Sāksim pētīt, ko tad mums šeit piedāvās. Šī pilsēta, Diamond City Market, kurā vietā? Šis?
Pastor.
Some show, right?
Don't know if this praying thing works, but it couldn't hurt.
First time? Mm-hmm. Just try and keep it down.
Nekā svarīga. Tātad mans galvenais mērķis ir pārdot lietas, ieročus.
Some show, right?
Nē.
Hey, newcomer. Free paper on the latest threat on the Institute.
Nē, vajag. Laika.
Thanks, I guess.
I'm serious. The Institute hates people. You should read up if you're sticking around.
I believe you. Thanks.
You're a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, mister. So what are you doing in Diamond City anyway?
I came here looking for someone.
Let me guess. That someone's gone missing, right? That's what I'm telling you. So who is it?
I'm looking for Sean. He's my son. Less than a year old.
You have a son, mister? Man, you're old. You're in bad luck. No one tries to find missing people in Diamond City. Missing people means the Institute is involved. And no one's going to want to get the Institute's attention.
You're a smart kid. Isn't there someone in town who isn't afraid of this Institute?
Well, there is the detective, Mr. Nick Valentine. He's not afraid of anything. If anyone's gonna help you, it's him.
Paldies.
Thanks. You were a big help.
Remember, the Institute's out there, newcomer. Watch your back.
Labi. To es arī darīšu. Kas te ir? Choice chops.
Hey, Scabber. Got plenty of ramen meat on the hooks.
Let's see what you got.
Check out these cuts.
Mhm. Nu, pārdosim varbūt kaut ko. Tā, ko es tev varētu atdot? Es tev varu atdot pistiku. Vēl vienu pistiku. Divas granātas. Šo vienu Molotova kokteili. Reāli iesiņu vispār neizmantoju, man nevajag. Tā. Kas tas ir? To man nevajag. Tā. Džet man nevajag. Šo man nevajag. Šo man ar nevajag. Labi, pārdosim. Ok. Un nopirksim no tevis uzreiz, tad otes. Ok. Ok. Fuck, es nu pistoli paņēmu. Fuck. Ah, reset ar T. Ok. Man vajag tikai lodas. Vairs tev nekā nav, tā tad. Except, ok. Labiņās. Butcher.
Anyone is one of those things.
Kur ka ir dakteris, dakteri man nevajag.
Her and her perfect hair.
Mm-hmm. The mayor's secretary. Master. We got small arms, long arms.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes. It's all yes? We understand.
Nevajag noodle soup. O, es pat nezināju, ka tā var darīt. Super. Stulbenis. Man nepatīk tas. Viņš ir biedējošs. Protectron tas laikam ir.
So thirsty. Doctor says I can't drink liquor no more.
You there!
Need a new Coca-Cola.
A genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatter.
Jā.
I'll take a look, sure.
A swatter never runs out of bullets.
Zinu. Ko tad tu man piedāvāsi? Wow, 40 damage, tas ir labs. Simts viens, ai, tā ir granāta. Pistiks man nav vajadzīgs. 42. Wow. 1200. Fuck. Nu, ir lietas, ko varētu nopirkt. Jā. Varētu, piemēram, šo paņemt. Labāk jau kādu no šīm. Ziniet, ko? Ņemšu šo laikam tā. Šo. Bam. Accept. Un iespējams es viņu izmantošu. Nē. To man nevajag. Cancel. Tā. Pārdosim viņam, ziniet ko, šo. Šo es tikko nopirku, kas tas bija? Ā, tie ir pistiki. Šo man nevajag. Šo man vispār nevajag. Pipe wrench, to man nevajag. Minigun. Yeah. Mačeti nevajag. To man arī nevajag. Labi, minigun laikam. Es neatceros, vai es jau esmu pārdevis. Vai nē, šo man nevajag. Nu, priekš kam man šo? Hmm. 301 damage. Atstāsim, labi. Viss. Tas ir reāli viss. Ok. Tā. Es tev varu pārdot vēl kaut ko. Pārdosim tev šo. Pārdosim tev šo. Pārdosim arī šo. Šo. Pārdosim šo. Un no teienes tas arī ir viss. Tad no šeienes ir jāpārdod visi šie, jo es viņus neizmantošu. Ēd Stimpak nekādā gadījumā. Red Scorpion Meat. Red Roach Meat. Fuck, to gan nevajadzēja. Nu labi. Psycho. Vienu atstāsim. Šo man nevajag. Nu viss. Tā, nu ko, dodamies prom. Atā, vecīt, paldies tev. Pistiki.
That's you, right?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm the new guy.
Well, it's good to have you here. Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you need protection, let's talk.
So you know weapons, huh?
Listen, I can sell you guns, swords, whatever. And they'll keep you alive for sure. But the real secret is in the mods. Mm-hmm. The little personal touches. Install a scope, expand the clip size, whatever. You spend time with your gear, and you'll have the right answer to every problem.
Jā.
Anyway, let's get back to you and what kind of protection you need.
Bar. I've got a few minutes to browse.
Feel free to test the grips.
Ko? Es kaut kā neko neredzu. Tas ir joks?
Hey there. You should stop by my stall in the morning. Commonwealth Weaponry.
Gulēties, ja, vot. Labi, tātad es vienā epizodē solīju, ka parādīšu, kā uzlikt mods, modificēt pistikus, savus ieročus, un es tūlīt modificēšu. Es tikai nesaprotu, kāpēc man ir divi veidi. Šis ir kā dārgāks. Nu labi, modificēsim tad šo, pieņemsim. Tā, mēs varam modificēt pa daļām. Sākumā nomainīšu šo. Uzlikšu ko? Nekā nav. Redziet pa labi, requires, kas ir vajadzīgs priekš šīs modifikācijas. Par to es arī runāju, ka jums ir jābūt, kā lai pasaka. Tūlīt tā, e-modificē. Jums ir jābūt šīm lietām, jums ir jāvāc visas lietas, ko jūs atrodat, visus dzelžus, visus, nu, visu, ko jūs atrodat. Jo tas jums noderēs modifikācijās. Tā. Šo varētu nomainīt. Fuck, man nekā nav. Es neko nevaru mainīt. Nu, tas gan ir stūdi. Es neko nevaru modificēt. Jo man nekā nav. Skrūves vajag. Man reāli viss ir, tikai skrūves nav. Tas ir stulbi reāli. Labi, varbūt kaut ko citu varu modificēt. Kā piemēram šo brīnumu. Wow! What the fuck? Kāpēc es nevaru šo? Skaidrs, kāpēc ne. Requires rank 2. Blacksmith. Labi. Kas ir šeit? Krāsu var nomainīt. Nu! Man īpaši vienalga par krāsām. Minigun. Te es neko nevaru. Nu, izskatās, man nespīd un neko nevaru nomodificēt. Jo man trūkst skrūves. Un vēl šīs tās lietas vienkārši ir jāsavāc vēl pilna čupa ar mantām. Jā, nu, es nezinu, ko īsti te vēl darīt, jo visi jau guļ. Visi ir aizmiguši. Jā. A, kas tev nepatīk?
Real Volt suit? Damn.
Gan.
Right. Oh, wow.
Laikam aiziesim šeit. Pie tās sievietes. Žurnālistes. Volt, tā bija žurnāliste. Jāaiziet pie viņas parunāties.
Holding up, Lou?
Te var pagulēt kaut kur?
Yeah, holding up.
Look, I'm just gonna say it. You're a vault dweller. A jumpsuit's a dead giveaway. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
Nu man jau patīk mans robotiņš. Nezinu.
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
My family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait. They boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. The man out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
Hmm. It sucks.
You're all living in rusty shacks, killing each other. My god, the smell.
Okay. Well, that's gonna be a fun one to quote. Oh, the big question. You came all this way looking for someone. Who is it?
My son, Sean, was kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
The parent after the missing child. As heartbreaking today as it ever was. Tell me, do you suspect the Institute's involved?
Hmm.
I don't know.
No one ever does. That's what makes them so scary. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
No matter how much you want to give up, don't. You have to have hope that you'll see them again. Or at least, that you'll know the truth.
A strong note to end on, Blue. Thanks. That's everything. It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back? Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where the story goes next.
Nu ko tagad darīt, man nav nejausmas. Ņemt viņu līdzi vai atstāt kādsvort. Man patīk kādsvort, to man patīc vecīt. Bet viņa arī ir labi.
Nothing stays hidden forever. At least, not if I have my say.
Fuck. Nu kas tur ir? Pagulē. Fuck. Dators. Ai, nē, es nelasīšu. Man neinteresē ziņas. Un galvenokārt tāpēc, ka es filmēju, jums netik neinteresē. Mm. Man interesē, vai šajā spēlē es arī varu pagulēt uz zielas, jebkur, vienalga, kur pagulēt. Ir izlīdusi.
What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a synth, he'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City, hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
Paldies tev!
Hey.
He pulled a gun on me. My own brother.
What the fuck?
What happened?
I'm not a synth. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me?
I need a minute.
Labi. Vēl viņi nav atpakaļ. Arturo's house. Kur tu esi? Te.
Arturo.
I've been dealing guns all my life. So did my dad. One day my daughter's gonna pick up the mantle.
Nu man viņu žēl.
You have kids? My daughter's shy. But oh lord, she goes through books like mad.
Viss, ko tev var zakt, ir labi. Nu, viss, ko tev var darīt, ir zakt, es tā gribēju teikt. Diezgan muļķīgi, muļķīgi. Es nezinu, ko tagad darīt.
Dad says not to talk to strangers.
Baigi maziņa tā pilsēta. Reāli.
I hear there's a bar in the old theater district that's for raiders only. A combat zone. I'd stay clear if I was you.
Man nav bail. Vecīt. Nu, izskatās, ka tas arī ir viss šajā pilsētā. Ļoti maza pilsēta. Kā es teicu. Tā! Es gribu paskatīties settings, controls, tā. Kaut kāds sleep rest, kaut kas tam līdzīgs ir tāds. Nav. Tas gan ir stulbi. Tas ir stulbi. Tas nozīmē, ka man ir jāgaida reāli, kad paies, kad būs pienāks diena. Ai, ai, ai. Kas ir šeit? Stop. Mērs. Pie mēra doties, ne? Nezinu. Wow, tur augšā vēl var līst.
This is what I like about you, Wellington.
Mm, labi. Klonīju kaut kas. Visciet, es gribu tikt tur augšā. Tajos, kā saka, debesis skrāpjos. Viss ir ciet. Bārs, jā. Šī epizode laikam ir gara. Bet nu, nekas.
I don't think she wants to leave just yet.
Hey, so this is between beigt. Me and my wife. Why don't you mind your own damn business for once?
Oh god, Paul, why do you always have to make a scene? Pour me another drink, Henry.
Damn it, Darcy, I just want you to come home.
I'll be home later.
I can't believe you'd do this to me, Cook.
Do what to you, Paul?
You smug bastard. You keep away from my wife, goddammit!
You'd better get out of here, before you do something stupid.
You son of a bitch!
Don't hurt him, Henry!
What the fuck? Kā es varu palīdzēt? Holy shit.
Go on. Get out of here.
I'll be at home, Darcy, taking care of our son.
Jā, nu gan scēna. Vecim iedot pa galvu un viņš iet prom. Un sieva vispār malace.
Sorry I had to see that. Things are usually a lot quieter around here. Perfect place to drink, if you're buying.
I've got a few minutes to browse. Mm-hmm.
Nu, diemžēl nē. Bet shotgun shells gan es paņemšu. Paldies. Nē, 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 nekāds cancel. Accept. Ok. Atnāc vēlas parunāšu.
I hope you're drinking, because if you're not, well, I really can't help you.
What was that argument about?
Nothing much. You see, Darcy here likes to relax and enjoy life from time to time, and her husband Paul doesn't. He's not a bad guy, really. Just a little uptight. Too bad he can't learn to relax, huh, Darcy?
Shut up. I don't come here to talk about Paul. You there! I haven't seen you in here before. Why don't you make yourself useful and buy me a drink or something?
Kas tu kaut kāda prostitūta esi?
Sure. Get the lady another of whatever she's having.
That's more like it. I hope you stick around. I think we might become good friends.
Free booze. The fastest way to your heart. Now, can I get you something to drink?
Nē.
So is this your place?
That's right. Owner, bartender, sympathetic ear. I try to provide a little oasis from the hardships of life. Name's Cook, by the way. Henry Cook. Let me know if I can get you anything.
Mm-hmm.
Just looking.
All right.
Tas ir viss, jā. Labi.
Isn't it fabulous? Sitting up here in the stands? Oh, you'll get addicted to it. Don't be shy. Sit down and have a drink.
You got plenty of drinks on tap.
Fuck you. Nevajag man nekādu dzeršanu.
I may have been
50 metri. Uz ko man tur rāda? Šis? Pie detektīva. Labi, kur tas ir? Kas tas tāds? Es esmu šeit, un man jābūt šeit? Nē, šeit. Nu labi! Nu ko? Es skatos, ka ir beidzot jānobeidz šī epizode, jo viņa ir ļoti gara jau. Paldies, ka noskatījāties! Mēs tiksimies nākotnē! Peace!